speeches. Yeah, because, you know, everybody, we all always hear those, you know, in every masterclass in the world, whenever people play Mozart, every teacher would say, make it operatic. This is like an opera. But then you ask, how? What is operatic actually? So this is, so you give it a different character, but how do you give a different character? I think this is how you do it actually, right?
I think so too, yeah. But a lot of the music is also orchestral.
Here,
I don't know, you have very much of the singing. Yeah. I don't know, it could be that this is part of an opera. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
operatic.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, it is what it is. Yeah. Okay, you know, sometimes we have to listen to something without thinking what the influence is. It could be very useful, but sometimes we already, when we think about the influence of this and that and the life
and true.
All of that, you know, we don't take it, okay, we already influenced.
Well, yes.
It's good to know, but sometimes it's good
I totally agree, but anyway, I think it should be full of character and life and,
that's
given, right?
It's a given, yes. Yeah. I thought that was really nice.
Nice.
I think this is really nice. I think that really works. Do you like it, Leo?
Yeah.
Having those two characters, that was perfect. Mm-hmm. Can I ask you just one thing? Every time you finish, the last note, to sing the last note, mm-hmm. because it mm-hmm. needs to be sung. And it will also time you, you have those hours, mm-hmm. you know, from one hand to the other. And maybe the last one, you know, this is an editing thing, but the little ritenuto mm-hmm. before you go into the mm-hmm. yampa, mm-hmm. I think that you can make da 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 yampa. You can do a little bit of a ritenuto. Mm-hmm. That was very nice. You want to do it, I don't know if to do it again or for the
Maybe just the ending.
Just the ending.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.